Come with me to get a Korean magic straight perm to make my super thick, very frizz prone hair way more silky and smooth. My appointment was for 2 p.m. She trimmed my ends really quick, then went ahead and shampooed my hair. Keep an eye on the time on the screen. After washing the hair, she sections it off and starts applying the perm solution. It smells funky as hell. Wrapped my head up in some gorgeous saran wrap, sat under this huge heat lamp thing for 15 minutes. Then she applied the same solution to the ends of my hair and repeated the whole saran wrap heat lamp process. Did a quick comb through of my hair, wrapped me up again, and told me to wait 5 more minutes until we could shampoo it off. Next step is to straighten the hair in very small sections. I have so much patience for this. It took over an hour. Now that it's completely smooth and straight, she applies a different solution that I'm guessing locks in the shape. Let this marinate for about 10 minutes before the third and final shampoo. Quick blow dry with a round brush, and less than $100 later, my hair is so smooth. I'm gonna be able to get ready so much faster now.